Hey guys, it's Rewind here, back on Soul Axiom again. Finally made it up to the third platform. Okay, well that wasn't weird at all. Ooh, monkey. How central visitation be? Goody. Okay, let's try this thing. Okay. Finally. Top floor. Let's go in order again. There's only three up here. This sucks. Okay. I'll start at this end. This one looks way cooler. Nuclear power plant? I don't know. Come on, finish loading. Let me find out where we are. When we are. No, where. Soul cryopod. Lot of bridge. A spaceship? Okay, the override is located at the bridge. And there's the dead person. So, there's the teleporter back to thingy. Goody. An alien. Floating in a jar. So my guess would be I have to freeze these things when they get to the right point. Use your magical powers of breaking the game. This just feels like entirely too much cheating. But since I don't really have any proper main character jumping over things powers, I was hoping it would be a monkey up there. To go down there. We're definitely. Ooh, nebula. Yeah. And a small model T-Rex, because, you know, why not? And I'm a crap. Yeah, could he? Flares, spacesuits. So I'd assume that's an airlock. Engineering. Is a scramble, so entirely useless. Okay, oh, one of these. The medical thing properly. Good. Security. No, I don't want to return to the hub. Monkey. Oh, goody. Text messages. Good grief. Yes, so I'll just carry on down this hallway. More spacesuits. Barricaded sections. More spacesuits. Ooh, explosives. Barrels with blue lights. So, do I want to try blowing something up? Okay, this is just ridiculous. You know, using the force to assemble, I don't even know what this is, feels like so much cheating. Oh well. I got to... Okay, I don't even know what that is, or even if I'm supposed to be going into it. But I spy a portal loader, which... No, can't get into it. What's with all the dead aliens? I know this is a spacecraft. Come on. Okay, I'm willing to bet if I fall off this, I will, you know, just sort of die. Okay, can't climb in there. Okay, no idea what I'm doing here. So I can find any more sections of spacecraft that I can get into. Danger! Station Bridge. Okay. Come on this way. God damn it, you are in an endless maze of twisty passages all alike. This is getting incredibly repetitive. Okay, I found... There's no purpose to this ship. Why must I walk these corridors? No matter how many is worth this. And to top it off, I lost everything on that stupid gambling machine, including the keys to security. Well, I guess that's why the presumably head of security shouldn't be gambling his keys. Friend of silence, see the stars and the sun, how they move in silence, we need some to be able to touch souls. So, that stupid gambling machine. Extreme Super Ultimate Horse Apocalypse Mega Bubblegum Edition. Yeah, I'd play that. Gravity badges. Well, I guess that there is the key to security. Monkey. Studio launch party invite. Blue hands. I appear to have found someone's bedroom. Now, where's the thing I'm supposed to be using my blue hands on? Oh. There you are. And here. Ooh, a pipe game. Very BioShock. Okay, did that unlock me like a door or someone's locker? Or damn it, normally these things point me up. Give me a Y prompt. Oh well. Please tell me this is not just a matter of standing here poking the control panel until I get it. Oh, well. Wait, what is that? 30. Okay, so I'm going to go find another section of ship, and I'm going to have to come back here eventually because that was the key to security, but. Yeah, needlessly dramatic music. Aww, why do hand blasts not work on the flammable barrels? Airlock. Security! Which I can't do anything here without that key that the idiot lost in it on the gambling machine. Okay. If far side of the moon. I think that might happen. Why didn't I think of that? Rebuild this flying saucer again. Let's go back to cryogenics. Yes, of course I am. But first... there. Super incredibly slow doors. got to be something I've missed. Glowy green pipes. Oops. Do not want. So is that because I just like set myself on fire? Or was it because I touched this area? Nope, okay. The alien's still in here, so I'm gonna get out. And, you know, hope it doesn't manage to use automatic doors. Okay. Engineering. Did I even get anything for doing that? Defenses are terrible. Ooh, a corrupt memory cube. Cola shake. Fresh coffee. You're in space, you don't have fresh coffee, you've got freeze-dried coffee. Okay, who set fire to the medical? Yep. Yeah. There's a shock. Corrupt memory I can't access. What a bloody surprise. Monkey. Goodwill ambassador for children of the world. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna sort of run away from that. But also, since that's something the side of this is blocked off with fire. Caution, fire. Oh, never. Is the one that idiot lost in, somehow managed to lose on this gambling machine. Which is I'm not sure if that was cheating, just, you know, repeatedly hammering the button, but I'm still not entirely sure what doing that unlocked. Okay. It's a security! See, this looks more like a cargo bay than a bridge. Ooh. Oh, it did anyway. Cryo, yeah. Cryo life feed. Weapons lockers. Secures. Oh, good grief. 4-point security again. Crash zone, keep clear. Sure, why not? Turbo lift. Come on. Open the door. Okay. So, should I follow the jump scare expert? I don't really seem to have any other choice. Am I going to regret pressing that button? Yes, I am, because I just opened the door. Which, if I weren't, disembodied soul, would probably kill me. Okay, I'm sure that just walking off there will kill me. And you should already be dead, so... That just feels utterly ridiculous. Mostly because I seem to be, still obeying gravity. Oops. Yeah. The feeling that might happen, I just wanted to try it out. Okay, so up over to you, and then, I guess, you. It'll take me over to this other ship, which I presume is where Dr. Jumpscare went. Okay, I got the plumbing part. This plumbing part then. Hmm. That's why that didn't work, I guess. Cryogenics. Come on. And time for another incomplete memory. Great, an achievement in space, no one can hear you. Dot, dot, dot. Okay, so someone was bombing a planet and someone else wants to stop him. And here's a Darth Vader ripoff. Oh. And that one lady. Maybe he's a victim on Doom ripoff. Okay, she's got a... Because she's holding a thermal detonator! Okay. This is all going to be a movie or something, isn't it? Yes, because no real starship would have interface that cheesy.
I can't stop the Earth being destroyed, but I think I can save humanity. Computer, have we capacity for a mass soul extraction?
A cloud connection stable. Capacity for 60 billion souls. Warning, probability of crew fatality, 100%.
Damn, couldn't you have lied, computer? At least at 99%. It's worth the sacrifice. I have the chance to save everyone.
Psychic link complete. Upload initiated.
And she's dead.
Upload complete. Akashic server at capacity.
Sounds extremely like a commercial. And that cheesy effect didn't really help. Memory incomplete. I just knew it had come to that. Mm-hmm. Okay. No. Just... That's that done. Okay! Why are you glowing? You know what, sort it, I'll figure that out later. Hope you guys are, you know, still enjoying this. It's still extremely bizarre. If you did really like it, please like and subscribe. I'm Rewind, and I'm out of here. Have a nice day.